Downtown Ishpeming's Partridge Creek project will cause traffic to be rerouted. Traffic will be routed through the previously used detour along First Street and Hematite Drive to bypass Division Street and Greenwood Street to First Street. All businesses will remain open, but some will have limited localized access due to the construction activities.